Hey guys, what is up? Simulation Gaming here, guys, and today we are back in LCPDFR. As I noticed that you guys really love freaking LCPDFR, so guess what? I'm playing a lot of LCPDFR now. I already made this thing called Simulation Mondays, so that's when I'm going to be posting my Eurochuck videos if you guys are interested in that, and Flight Simulator videos. But on other days, it's all LCPDFR. And what's gonna happen to LCPDFR once we hit the puddle? That guy just hit that water thing. Once Grand Theft Auto 5 gets out. Well, obviously, yes, I did pre-order Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm not gonna get the guy. I did pre-order. I did pre-order Grand Theft Auto 5 for you guys, obviously. I'm going to be playing with some friends. And that's going to be fun once it comes out. And today we're in the Caprice, the Cherry Caprice. And it's a white skin, what's wrong with the skin? I thought it would be blue, but I guess it gets a slick top, which makes it hide its color. Hey, you're going to walk straight into me with your coffee, you prick. Whatever. But in today's episode, we're just going to see what we can get into, see if we can get any good calls out there. If we don't get bored out of our freaking minds. Oh, that's perfect right now. That is perfect right now, dude. Oh, lovely.
LCPD! Let's slow it down!
I'm bored over, buddy. You know you just hit that little Jewish guy. Nice freaking out. Alright, park up. Not parked up. Alright, back to the vehicle. Let's see what was up with this guy, why he couldn't wait for that pedestrian. Or that pedestrian should have waited at the stop sign.
But, you realize you're driving like a jackass back there?
Yeah, you were, dude.
I need to see some ID.
Ooh, Look at that van. The van doesn't look fucking suspicious at all. It looks regular.
Much obliged.
Felipe Han. That looked like a name for that guy. He looks Hindu. A Hindu motherfucker with Felipe as his name. Kind of weird, right? Where's my mouse? It's my second screen. That's retarded. That is retarded. What if I clicked off? That would suck right there. Felipe Han. Let's see what this guy is in for. No warrant. Stop 4 times. Jesus, dude. Alright. I think we stopped for the same shit. And there's a freaking car that I really hate. Oh my god, I really hate that car, guys. I want to give him a citation for hitting that guy right there, actually. $100 citation, obviously. Because I'm an asshole. And this guy is about to steal a car right in front of me. Yes, he just did. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Hey, buddy, get the fuck out of the car. Get the fuck out.
You wanna die? Out of the car! Okay, I got eyes on shithead.
Freaking, just stole a car right in front of me.
Hands on head or brains on street, it's your choice.
No, it's not your car. A car alarm was going off, you prick. What was that for? So, a scene after a scene. This is really crazy. Go around. You're a freaking bike.
You're clean. Beat it, stupid.
I don't care. I'm gonna ask for your ID.
You got ID?
I'm still gonna take him in for stealing this car. Ira Fitzpatrick. Alright, I'm gonna detain him. How do I detain him? Detain suspect. Detain on foot. Can I detain on foot? I guess I can place him in my vehicle.
Whoa! These pills are
so strong. Is he gonna go in? Oh, I guess I gotta open it. Come on, open. There we go. I get in. Place some vehicles on me.
You are under arrest.
I'm just gonna put him under arrest for now, guys, because that's obviously not gonna work out. I'll transport it myself. And go straight into my car, buddy. Oh yeah, I forgot I could do this Q thing in the middle of the car. It's actually really cool.
Calculating route.
But at the same time, since I am taking it myself, we're safe. I'm gonna search up his name first. What was it? Ira Fitzpatrick. Ira Fitzpatrick. I think that was spelled right. I don't know. And it was. So he has no warrants. He has the same thing as the other guy. 3 citations and 4 stops. Gosh, what was he doing? I don't know.
In 50 yards.
Same time, I don't want to leave an open vehicle just sitting right here, so I'm going to call the tow truck to come pick it up to take it to the police station. Because technically it was just broken into, and why is my mouse following this thing? Kind of weird. And we could do a couple other stuff while we're in the car. You can only question a suspect from a pool right this time. Oh.
Right.
How are you guys? Oh yeah, we have to drive around.
They send the non-smokers outside.
They send the non-smokers outside. Cause I smoke these cigarettes. I smoke like 18 packs a day. Alright, so it's up in here. Open this motherfucker. There we go. That was perfecto. The most perfection stopped out of the scene. Let's see what this lady has to say. Oh shit, I didn't even put in the lady. Fucking shit. Glitching out. Honestly, I didn't even put the lady script in her voice. I have a bunch of lady pets. Isn't that kinda weird? Next episode, hopefully I'll have a new car back for you guys. If you guys want to suggest any car backs, such as states or anything, I'll do them. I don't mind. Ah! Fucking prick. Asshole. What's up, buddy? Oh, what's up? What's up?
Think we want to see you?
Oh, hell no, bitch. I have a gun.
He's armed, right? Hey, I see you, fella.
Fucking prick. Only the Jews can walk around on the street like that. Freaking assholes. Oh, that's a rapper. I don't care about him. But no offense to anybody out there that's Jewish, but seriously? Like, honestly. They're just gonna walk in the middle of the street like that. I don't care if I get hit. I'll sue them. I mean, I guess that's their mentality in Grand Theft Auto 5. 4. Oh, I can't wait for Grand Theft Auto 5. I just pre-ordered it, guys, and I just can't wait. I get $1 million in game cash, I guess. Well, I don't get the point. I hope that's for multiplayer and not for single player. Because if it is for single player, I'm sure there's going to be a config file where you can mod. That car has an expired tag and it's parked in the wrong way. Power there, guys. Here's an expired registration tag. Obviously, nobody's gonna come up to it. That's an E to transmit this to dispatch.
Hey, the parking lot is that way, man.
Right. So, I just have to transmit that to dispatch, and we have reports of a drunk driver, so I shall go straight to the drunk driver. If I can get in my car. Oh my god. Freaking shit board.
Please make a U-turn, we're safe.
And that wasn't me stopping the car, guys. That was the mod that I have installed, the brake light mod.
Right.
Best mod takes over braking. It didn't break for me there. This mod takes over braking. I don't know why. But I guess it does. I guess it just does. I don't want him to get on the highway. That's one thing I'm afraid of. He's in the gas station, I guess. Yeah, he is.
Turn right.
I'm sure he sees two police officers.
You have arrived.
Something happened.
Pull the car to the side.
Come on, asshole. Pull over. Oh, please don't hit the gas tank. Oh, my God. Something's gonna happen bad here.
Motherfucking shit!
He's just gonna keep on revving his freaking engine. Up on this shit.
Out of the car, asshole!
Get the fuck out.
This is Eagle. I have confirmation
Stop, buddy.
On chicken shit.
Alright, I'm gonna investigate the suspect
first. Put your hands on your head.
Hopefully I won't buy no drugs on him. Cause that would really suck. Being really drunk, ramming into a gas station pole, and then having drugs on you. Or a weapon. Sealed one too.
No guns, no drugs. Get out of here.
Let's get your ID, buddy. You're going to jail though. Just asking.
Oh, shit!
Alright,
another
then,
thug
around.
Out of Liberty City.
Nope, that was kind of racist, because he actually looks like a thug. With his 4X shirt and his $5 chain and his white shoes and everything. Kinda does actually. Let's see. Let me get you. Come here. Come here. Where the fuck are you going? Thank you. Now you go in the back of my car as I get rid of your car. Okay. There we go. That's how the mouse is supposed to be moving. Today's been a slow ass day.
Calculating route.
I roll my siren.
Yes. Turn left.
Apparently that is the most obnoxious. In Grand Theft Auto. Are you kidding me? Oh, the police station's just down here. I can't do nothing with this guy because I didn't pull him over and put him in my car. Which kind of sucks. I wish I could recognize test him. Actually, before I drop him off,
have arrived.
I think he gave us a name. They always give you a name. He had Terrence Dotson. Dotson. Because if they don't have an ID, they'll give you at least a name. Which I think I spelled it wrong. So it's T-R-O-T-N-R-C-E. There we go. Now I spelled it right. Let's see. Nothing found. Alright, I'm not spelling it right. Or he just probably gave me a wrong number, which is really bad. This guy out of our care and put him in custody where he belongs because he's driving really drunk and erratic on the road.
Please
skip this part because I don't want it to glitch me out. And I left my car door open because they're assholes, but good for them. I have to fix my car.
Shit!
Alright. Let's take a call from LCB Fire, which I haven't done in a while. Alright, mugging on Old Beach. Let's go shit over there. Mugging on Old Beach, I hope it's not that serious. Ooh, for all you people out there who ate gruesome shit, I'm about to see some gunshots. I'm driving crazy and I don't give a fuck right now. Let's see.
You have arrived.
Huh. Bitch. No, I pull up like that, okay? Come on. Who's being mugged?
Okay,
what's up,
I
buddy?
Got eyes on shithead.
What's up, buddy? Put your gun down. Put your gun down. Put it down. Put it down,
hands
sir.
On head or
put your hands
on
your
street.
Head.
It's your choice.
Sir. Alright, I thought he was gonna run. And let me guess, he hit my car. Yeah, he did.
Drop the gun immediately!
I got him, police officer, leave me alone. Thank you for the gun, you prick.
Please place your hands on top of your head.
Alright.
Put your hands on your head and don't try anything.
Guess who's going to jail?
You are, but I'm gonna ask your ID first.
Thank you. Ivering Hoover, 1989. Alright, but you're going
you
to jail.
You are under arrest.
Move, officer, so I can arrest this faggot, please. Come on, move closer. There we go. Yeah, right up on him. Mm, yeah. That's exactly what I... Ew, that's an ugly car. Oh, dude, your car is so ugly. Hey, buddy. I think he's trying to see my face, who's arresting him. Probably his Holmes. He's going to come kill me now. I'm so afraid.
Nothing to see here, folks!
And
move on!
Yeah, the car was fucking ripped off by some asshole.
In 50
who
yards.
Decided to open it and rip it off, because the back door wasn't open, but the front door was open. It's kind of weird.
Turn left. Then immediately
turn
left.
Turn right. Okay, good. I'm going to quickly run this guy, see if he has anything. Let's see if this guy has anything on him. No warrants, just stop on someone's citation given to him. He seems to be clean. Ooh, how do I do that? Just H. That's a lot of mods installed, so, you know.
Right.
Once you get a lot of mods installed, guys, you guys have to remember a bunch of stuff. And I'm going the wrong way. I don't know my right from my left. I'm gonna drift this bitch around the corner. There we go, see that? See that drift? Huh.
You have arrived.
That's how boring this episode is gonna be. I can't wait for next episode. Or I'm gonna be more alive, because currently I'm recording this at 3 a.m. in the morning. Which is kinda weird, right? I think that's why I record all my videos.
Fuck it!
Alright, let's hopefully get another call from LCPDFR. Or actually, I'll get a call from the better script of LCPDFR that won't crash me. Because, whoa, lag. And here comes the lag spikes that I always get in the middle of a video. Alright, is it gonna stop lagging? Yep, it stopped lagging, finally. I honestly don't know what the hell is going on. And that guy just hit this guy, so... for impersonation, no.
Pull over, asshole!
Pull this asshole over for hitting that guy. Motor vehicle accident, no. I'll actually just... this car, see what's wrong with this asshole. Pull up with my gun in my hand. Oh shit! No, shit, you fucking prick. Just kill them both for security.
Dispatch, I've got a civilian on the ground.
I'm gonna call a coroner for both these guys.
Dispatching to Old Beach.
Pull this guy's car over here. I can get it towed. Tow truck for this guy's car. And then if I can, I can get this guy's towed. It's a dead body woman. Alright. I'm gonna get this guy's car towed. Please get that other body. Thank you.
Holy shit!
I hope I never see you in the emergency room.
You're not gonna see him in the emergency room because he's dead. And you're a coroner. You don't see niggas in the emergency room, bitch. Alright. So that was like the fastest traffic stop I've ever had because I just shot two guys randomly. Well, one guy randomly and the other guy because he was shooting at me. Yeah. Great prank call. What are you talking about, prank call? Car is running around the corner. You prick. Take out a light post. Alright guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm sorry for being so lamely in this episode. By lamely, I mean really lazy and not... yeah, have a little fun at the end. But I'm sorry for being so lazy and not up hype in this episode, but I'll catch you guys in the next
next episode where a U-Car pack, if you guys suggest one, I will do it. I'll do anything you guys ask. And like I said, once Grand Theft Auto 5 comes out, LCPDR might stop. I don't know yet. It depends on if they stop supporting LCPDR. If they stop supporting LCPDR or Grand Theft Auto 4 in general, LCPDR is going to stop this channel, and I'm just going to do Grand Theft Auto 4 PC missions and shit like that, which will get my channel growing and you guys will actually have somebody else to talk to.